with me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
And here for you today, Juventus against Roma. It's Juventus, Alan, that we're really going to focus on. Any thoughts?
Well, they're in a Champions Cup position, but they'll be disappointed with that because they were fully expecting to be challenging for the title. Hey, listen, there's still plenty of time to go and they might still do that, but I think they're going to have to step up the game to make those improvements.
We have a high-scoring team, the highest, in fact, in the league, against the side with the best defence. It really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, interested to see which is going to give, if indeed either, whether we will see a lot of goals or not, I don't know.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mehdi Benassi in central defence. Milan Pjanic starts with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Such a contrast here, the intimacy of a big ground still, but intimate compared to the old Olympic Stadium for the club. But the Allianz Stadium is absolutely perfect for football. Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. So, Juventus get us underway here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Kolarov. Now Strootman. Raja Nainggolan.
Good forward play from them.
Cross driven in low.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
So it's Roma who are leading now. Cuadrado tried to tackle here and he's done that. Gonna go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Kolarov. Raja Nainggolan. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Edin Dzeko. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, Roma will be looking to perhaps be inspired by this occasion, the sight of those black and white stripes playing against them. It's always the challenge. It's a barometer match, isn't it?
Well, it should certainly gee up those Roma players. They will have a point to prove. They won't want to roll over against this Juve team.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Matuidi. Desilio. Good play from Juventus to get into these attacking areas. Very much a club with a tradition, Alan, of playing three centre defenders, Juventus.
They are, and their success really has been built on that, hasn't it? But those three in question, not getting any younger.
Probing pass. Now this looks promising.
Just to go back to Juventus and their back three, which has been such a cornerstone with a senior goalkeeper as well.
And Chiellini, Barzagli and Bonucci, fantastic defenders, but they've got to be replaced sooner or later, and Buffon, of course.
Came in with a challenge. And here is Dzeko. Oh, time to get the cross now. Punched away by the keeper. Throw in for Roma.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Kolarov.
Put in from the wide area. He's got his fist to it.
Strootman on the move and able to cut out the pass. Asamoah,
Khedira, Cuadrado,
and here's De Rossi, Kolarov,
Edin Dzeko,
now Strootman. He's coming forward with some danger.
That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. And Golan. Cuadrado.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Defended well.
Mandzukic.
Khedira.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Higuain on the attack.
Whatever has gone wrong has spectacularly gone wrong. I know there's not much in it on the scoreline, but for Juventus, they would probably have expected to be two or three goals to the good here. As half-time beckons, as it is, they've got to try and effect a turnaround in the second half.
Kevin Strootman.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's Roma attacking here. Sami Khedira.
Cuadrado. Miralem Pjanic.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Cross towards Mandzukic.
Very good distance to the clearance.
And the referee's given a corner to Juventus. When are we going to talk about Higuain? I guess when he gets an opportunity. They're not helping him, his team, but he's not helping them.
Well, with his team losing, they will want to get the ball into him much more than they have so far.
Corner played in. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner.
Mehdi Benatia.
Mandzukic
made the challenge well, and that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Could this be the day that Juventus lose their way? They're certainly losing in the match at this point, and the opposition have set themselves up cleverly and frustrated the Italian giants. Juventus losing at half time, that's a headline in itself.
Yeah, not often that those strikers can be kept quiet, but doing it for 90 minutes is a lot more difficult.
Good forward play from them.
Cross driven in low. And here is Dzeko.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Punched away by the keeper.
Kolarov.
Put in from the wide area. He's got his fist to it. Roma strong in the first half. We'll see how they do in the second half. Kolarov. Edin Džeko. Could be dangerous. It's a good place to win the ball here.
And here is Džeko.
Kevin Strootman.
Roma given the advantage by the referee.
And shoots! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Corner for Roma.
Džeko.
Put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
Corner's taken.
Well, it's come to nothing.
And here's the shot.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. And here comes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
A space to get the cross in. And a cross can come in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Mandžukić. Sami Khedira. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Now Cuadrado.
Desilio.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Now Manolas. Daniele De Rossi. Kolarov.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
Roma on the attack. El Shaarawy. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Edin Džeko.
That's an excellent cross.
Oh, that's good defending. Gonzalo Higuain. Mandžukić. Higuain. Chiellini. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Daniele De Rossi. Matuidi.
Daniele De Rossi.
Juventus will get the throw. A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Mandžukić. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
El Shaarawy, supporting player alongside.
Strootman.
Shot on!
He's way off target.
Manolas.
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Daniele De Rossi.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Towards El Shaarawy. Getting forward well as a team now.
Still a few minutes left for Juventus to try and get something from the game, but it doesn't look likely in truth.
Kostas Manolas. Kolarov. And here comes De Rossi. Wide now to Diego Perotti.
In on the goalkeeper.
Good defensive clearance there. Roma given the throw. Kolarov. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Room now for Diego Perotti, pulled wide. Delivered into the box. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Well, the play's broken down now. Going forward well. Crisp defending there. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Federico Fazio. Here comes De Rossi. Good forward play from them. Marchisio. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now stroke that. And the referee has ended it here. Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against the side that they'd really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have, and there'll be disappointment in that dressing room now. And didn't really start the game too well, and it was hard to pick it up from them.
Well, we talked up the defenders in this team. The team really, as a defensive unit, they've been fantastic, and they've shut out the highest scoring side in the division.
Yeah, this will mean a lot to those defenders because they stuck together and really gave the home team much of a sniff.
Good forward play from them. Cross driven in low. Here is Dzeko. Oh, time to get the cross now. Punched away by the keeper. Kolarov. Put in from the wide area. He's got his fist to it. And shoots! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Delivered into the box. Hit the frame of the goal.